Well, Brian Orser, the silver medal comes back to you. Was that the performance of your life in some ways?
Absolutely. In more ways than one, it was possibly a swan song for me to finish here in Budapest. And it was the best performance of a lifetime. I had a really good feeling. I was very determined tonight to go out and skate a flawless performance, and I did.
All I can say is, what exactly did you do after the short program and up into the long program that created that magic? Because there must be something that most skaters in the world just don't have the recipe for.
I think what happened, Tyler, was that my feet were a little off the ground in the short program. I was a little high, and I think I may have taken it for granted. Whereas tonight, I was very focused, I was very serious, not too much eye contact with other people, and I'm very into myself, and I think that's the way I have to be.
Well, can I just say thank you on behalf of the skating world all over the planet, because it was really one of the great performances in skating history.
What did you think when those sixes came out?
What a feeling. What an absolute great feeling at the World Championships, receiving a couple of 6.0s, and I mean, it gets me right here in the heart. It was, I mean, that's what figure skating is all about. That's what great performances are all about.
You're going to have to write a book sometime, but you're getting out of competitive skating. I would imagine it's a silver medal, yes, but this skate that you put in tonight for Brian Boitano, for Brian Orser himself, has to be one of the things you'd put on the top of the book.
I think for all of the silver medals that I do have, and that's a lot of silver medals, this one will shine brighter than the rest of them.
Well, you really gave us a tremendous thrill, and you gave this marvelous Canadian audience that's here cheering you a thrill tonight.
Thank you.
You have to go and get another medal.
Yes, I do. Another silver.
Good,
Brian.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
And here is one of those two great, great men, Brian Boitano, once again the men's figure skating champion of the world.
Ted, he is one of the great skaters and certainly one of the greatest technicians ever. He is a remarkable skater and was phenomenal in Calgary. But tonight, I don't know, not because I'm Canadian and no, I'm honest, but it's Brian Orser's night tonight. And this was something which, for me, was the winning performance, and somehow, some way, it's deserving of a gold medal.
And there is Canada's Brian Orser. He won the night, that is, he won the free skating tonight. Because of his short program, he had been in third place, but he did win the free skating tonight, and that got him the silver medal, and his longtime competitor there, just over his left shoulder, and their very good friends, applauds as loud as anyone, Brian Boitano.
Well, something interesting here, Ted, is probably because of the short program that this remarkable performance was the result of.
And the bronze medal, as was the case in Calgary, goes to 18-year-old Viktor Petrenko, the heir apparent to the Soviet men's skating championship. And those top two names are the names of two men who have made figure skating in the 1980s something that all of us will remember for a long, long time. The gold medal, as he regains the world championship that he had won 2 years ago in Geneva, to Brian Boitano of the United States. The silver medal to the man who wore gold just a year ago in Cincinnati, Canada's Brian Orser. And the bronze to Viktor Petrenko. Tomorrow, Elizabeth Manley skates. Of course, we will have the ladies' final for you. What can she do after the problems that she had in her short program? Can she come back? If inspiration means she can, certainly the inspiration came from her great teammate, Brian Orser, tonight. But tomorrow, we'll have it for you, the ladies' final. An evening to remember, Toller.
Well, Ted, unforgettable for me, and let us hope that, I think that you said it perfectly, because Elizabeth Manley, the work is cut out for her, but it just goes to show you that one day you can be off and one day you can be on, and let's hope that tomorrow that she is red hot.
So now from Budapest, the national anthem of the United States will ring out. It's the first time that we have heard it here. And the flags of the United States, of Canada, and the Soviet Union will be raised.
World Figure Skating Championships are being brought to you by Campbell's, an official sponsor of Canada's national figure skating team. By Petro-Canada, our dealers and agents across Canada. Our energy is Canada. And by the makers of Anison, in polls across Canada, more people are switching to Anison.
This is brought to you live.